As the Spring Festival approaches, many families in Foshan start frying traditional New Year snacks, hoping for a prosperous year ahead. Among these, fried egg strips is relatively simple to make. Eggs and flour are mixed into dough, rolled flat, then cut into strips and stretched by pinching the ends. Once the oil is heated, the strips are fried until golden, then coated with syrup before serving. With a crispy texture and a burst of joyous flavor, they bring forth the festive spirit of the Lunar New Year.